and yes, their children are not going to speak
as
the
I
language.
Said,
yeah.
If intergenerational transfer is stopped, then
yes.
languages die.
Thank you.
Thank you. It was my pleasure.
Professor Abbi has been our Woman in Focus today. Don't go away. We'll be right back. So, Professor Abbi, you said you've got a son.
Yeah, and a daughter.
And a daughter. Uh-huh. What does your daughter do?
She's a senior scientist in New Jersey with Novartis. That's a pharmaceutical company, as you know. Interestingly, since you asked, she also graduated from Cornell.
No kidding.
And she met her future husband also at Cornell. He's a mathematician and he works with Bloomberg in New York City. So they both are in America,
right,
in the eastern part. My son was born in India.
Yes.
He's a computer scientist and he works with Microsoft in Redmond, Seattle, in Washington.
Fantastic.
And he's a senior lead now, so...